The UN nuclear watchdog has said North Korea could be preparing to conduct another nuclear test. It comes as South Korea launched 8 missiles in a joint exercise with the United States after a volley of ballistic missile tests were fired by the North over the weekend. South Korea said it wanted to demonstrate its capability and readiness to potentially target North Korean sites.